Hello, this is Henning 373 again, and I'm gonna do a tutorial on a pretty neat camera system today. So what I've basically started out with is this little room here. This is where the security center is gonna be, and a little row of rooms that are gonna be like the destinations for the cameras. This one with brick, and with, oops, steel doors, like steel walls. One with plaster walls and one other one. Okay, let's go. So the first thing I'm gonna do is put point cameras in there. So look for point camera. I'm gonna put them in there. And I'm gonna name them as import point. I'm just gonna call this one camera 01. Duplicate it, put it in the next room, camera 02. Duplicate it, put it in the next room, camera 03. Duplicate it, put it in the next room. Duplicate it, put it in the next room, and camera 04. And somebody just messaged me on Steam, but I don't care. Okay, here we go. We have our four little cameras, and now we need to have a screen. And how we make the screen? It's actually really simple. Just look for the node draw texture, create your screen, there's our screen. Now what we have to do is look for monitor, and those are usually DEV monitors. So we have a couple here. The combined ones are usually like transparent, but I don't need that right now, so I'm just gonna look for a TV monitor. If I find one, there we go. Okay, why fit in there? So moderator. Well, not already. Hit Control T, make it a funk monitor. Now we need to name it. I'm just gonna call it Screen 01. Camera name. That's usually the camera that the screen is gonna use, but since we're gonna have multiple cameras on one screen, I don't need that right now. So go out, and I'm just gonna create a little frame for that. I don't know, I'm not gonna make it pretty just fast. It's not. Little detail right there. I don't really care about it. Okay, here's our screen. Now we need to add buttons, and you could like use a prop static and add a button, an invisible button over it or something. But I'm too lazy right now, so I'm just gonna make like brushes as buttons. Sure. So okay. We have four cameras, we need four buttons. There's one. There's two. There's three. Should have done it different. Control T. Find button. There we go. I'm just gonna set it to not to move because I don't like that effect. You can pretty much leave everything like it is. And then I'll put and make it on in screen 01, set camera, and this one is going to be camera 01. So when we press it, this screen is gonna get a camera assigned, and that camera is gonna be camera one. I hope it's called camera one. Yep, camera one. Okay, we do the same for all the buttons. This one, of course, is going to be camera 2. This one is going to be camera 3. This one is going to be camera 4. Okay, yeah, we're done. Okay, I might upload some video footage of it in game later. But I'm not going to do that right now. Should work though. Okay. The camera.